Not too hard, Pete. Don't forget, she's learning. Hit him, Vanessa, hit him. Slap him from there. That's it, slap him, slap him, slap him, slap him, slap him. Slap him and then slowly, slowly. Push his knees out of the way, sweetie. That's it. Once, if you're there, don't let him take you down. That's it, get good balance, sweetie, get good balance. That's it, follow him, that's it. Push his legs out of the way and try to get on top of him. Hit him, all right, hit him there, hit him, hit his face, a little. Slap him around, that's it. Slap him around, punch him in the stomach too, come on, don't be afraid. That's it, and slap him with the other one. Slap him, punch him, that's it, poke his eyes out. Come on, you can do it. Hands up. Slap him. That's it. Take him down. Slap him. Don't let him get on top of you. Whatever you do, don't turn your back. Don't turn your back. Face him. Face him. Slip it. Watch your neck. Watch your neck. Watch your neck. Watch your neck. Go. Got a girl. On your knees. Don't get on your butt. On your knees. You get on your butt, he's going to toss you over again. Poke his eye out. Don't worry. He has another one. Slap him a little bit. Get used to hitting him a little. Push his knees out of the way. No, don't just go back. Push his knees out of the way and then mount on top of him. Or move to the side or do something. Stay on top of him. Stay on top of him. Get that knee. Get one leg over his knee. All right, now sit there and hit him a little bit. That's it. Push his knees out of it. If you see his knees opening up, then you push him out. That's it. That's it. Push his knees to the side. Any way you can find the easiest way out. Hit him a little, hit him a little. Don't just sit there. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Don't be afraid. That's it. Slap him a little. Slap him, that's it. Slap him a little. Push his knees out to the side, to one side, to one side, to one side. That's it. To one side and then take your side. That's it. Go around, take your side. Take your side. Hands up. Punch him in the mouth. Almost there, and stop. Very good.